He's always like, do improvements and like plant flowers. But like, here we go. Look, how many more flowers do you need, Tom? You greedy bastard. There's more flowers than you know what to do with. Where are you going to put these flowers? You got to up your butt? Is that where you're going to put the flowers, Tom? Look at it. Look at his Tom butt. Hey, I got a sapling, though. I can claim that. Hello, and welcome back to Mr. Ed Plays Animal Crossing. You know, so I always try to come up with some way of starting these episodes that makes them seem a little different than the other ones, and sometimes I do very, very bad, and I feel like we've all just collectively witnessed one of the worst ways to start an episode. You do the sing-songy voice, and you flop around like a sad dead fish, and it's not good. It's not a good time. What is a good time, though, is Animal Crossing. This is a game. I enjoy this a lot, actually. I thought that I wouldn't. The reason I didn't get this game when it first came out is it didn't seem like my thing. I've talked about Stardew Valley before. I really like that game. Oh, it's a money one. Oh, it's a money one. Oh, I'm too far away. Oh, I'm not going to get the money. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, no. One more. Damn it. Oh, I didn't get the money. Oh, I lost out on two of the monies, and they're the best ones. They're the best monies. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, well, you know what? Fine with it. But yeah, Stardew Valley, I love Stardew Valley a lot. I have so much fun with it. And I'm playing that with my fiance. Yeah, I have a fiance. And we're playing that. It's a lot of fun, and I enjoy that game a lot. This game, I thought was, I kind of thought, oh, by the way, I got one of these things. Whoops. One of these things. I thought that this game would just kind of be a worse version of Stardew Valley. And I don't want to say that I think it is, but I definitely do prefer Stardew Valley over this game. Which maybe isn't the best thing to say about a game that you're currently playing, but also it's true, and I'm not a liar. I'm not like Bootstrap Bill from the Pirates of the Caribbean movies. Bootstrap Bill, you're a liar and you'll spend eternity on my ship. Pretty good, right? You thought I was actually Davy Jones. I know you did. But yeah, no, I do enjoy this game, though. Even though I think Stardew Valley, there's just a lot more to it. Like this game, you basically pick up stuff and sell it. Full stop. I mean, you can plant things occasionally, but there's not as much room on your island as there is on your farm in Stardew Valley. So, oops. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, is that new? Oh, I got a new one. I got a new bug. One that don't fly away. Is Huey Lewis? Is that? Madagascan sunset moth. Interesting. Okay. Great. Well, Blathers will be, well, he actually won't be happy about this. He'll be quite upset. Blathers needs a new line of work. I gotta say, he doesn't seem to be a good fit for his position, really. Like, I get not liking your job, but this seems next level. Like, don't accept bugs. Just don't accept bugs in your museum. Just be like, yeah, we're a dinosaur museum. You know how many museums are just dinosaur museums? It's okay. You don't have to do bugs, Blathers. It's fine. Blathers and Flick are like polar opposites of each other. Yeah, it's not a good time. Hey, there he is. Boom. That should have, I don't know about all that. I really don't know about all that. That really seems like that should have got that bug back then. Earlier when I caught that bug, I should have caught the bug. But I didn't. Actually, now might not be a good time to put out an episode about catching bugs. Now that I think about it, that's not a good look. It's really, the optics, not ideal. I hope everyone's staying safe out there, by the way. How are things? Is everyone good? Everyone cool? Good, glad to hear it. My nose is itchy, and I don't want to itch it, but it's really itchy. Oh God, oh, it's bothering me. Okay, I'm gonna itch my nose. I mean, I'm not gonna itch my nose because I don't have to anymore. Boy, there's a ton of flowers to get. It's like Flower City up in here. It's like Flower City. I can't tell if Flower City would be a good place to visit or a bad place, because on the one hand, it'd probably look nice, but on the other hand, those bugs that I keep talking about and how I hate them, You know what bugs love more than anything in this world? Is, well, first of all, annoying me. Why are these weeds blue? Are those, like, special weeds? I don't know weeds that are... Damn it! I don't know weeds that are blue in general. In general. June! Oh, it's July now. Darn it. Oh, well. Hey! Got a bug. Oh, I'm gonna run out of space, though! Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Is it gonna be... Yeah, that's it! That's the one! Oh, God! Well, let's swap it with something that can actually hang out here. Let's swap it with these rocks. No one's gonna take these rocks. Boom! All right. Time for... it's. You know what time it is? You know what time... Let's look at the clock, actually. Oh! Yeah! Just as I thought, it's Blathers o'clock. Here we go. Here we go, Blathers. Blathers, I'm coming for you. Like, let's get out of here. How are we going to get to Blathers? What's the best way? What's the best method? Method-o-blather? Is there a blather train in town? Heading off the Blather Train Express? Is there a Blather Airlines? There you go. He's an owl, so only you can only fly at night, though. This joke doesn't go anywhere else. Like, Blathers doesn't! Well, because he stays here. The joke was that I was talking about traveling and it doesn't go anywhere. But I couldn't figure it out. I couldn't get the joke to land. Land like an owl lands! Alright, here we go. Let's donate this. Sorry, Blathers, you're gonna have to tell me about bugs. I know you hate it and it's your least favorite thing. Eek! A Madagascan sunset moth! What a wretched thing. Yeah, let's learn more about it. I like torturing Blathers. I don't like Blathers. Ah, I see. The Madagascan sunset moth is said to be the most beautiful moth in the world, a sentiment even I can't deny. While most moths are nocturnal, this one flutters about during the day, making good use of the light. That is, when the daylight reflects off its wings, a kaleidoscope of colors are revealed. Oh! Too bad it has such startling red feet as a caterpillar. I might have found it almost tolerable otherwise. Almost, but not quite. Any hoot. Because owl. Alright, Blathers, you leave the jokes to me, why don't you? We can all clearly tell who's the comedian in the house, in the room. It's me. I'm the comedian. Alright, cool. Well, now what? Now what to do? Well, I guess we could keep working. Well, let's sell some stuff, actually, is what we can do. Well, let's not sell some stuff. Let's go home and drop some stuff off that we don't need anymore. Because we have a lot of it. And some stuff that I want to keep, but don't want to hold on to, necessarily. Things like nuggets, for example. Just a random example. It's not just nuggets. I'm not just going home to drop off the nuggets, although I will be doing that for sure. But also, like, these tree branches are a good thing. And also this wood. And also these weeds. Not the clay, though. That's good. Everything else I can sell. Get rid of it. I want to get some money. I'm gonna make some money, and then I'm going to go and do some more Nook Miles. And then I'm gonna go and get some Nook tickets. And then I'm gonna go and sell those Nook tickets. And then I'm gonna go and pay off my home loan. And then I'm gonna get another more home loan. Well, I won't be able to pay it off, actually. But I'll be able to pay some of it off? When that's better than what... It's better than nothing, really. Honestly, it honestly is better than nothing. Patently. Like, it's verifiable. You can't really argue with that. It is, in fact... better than nothing. If you look up the definition of better than nothing in a dictionary, it'll tell you this. This exact thing that I'm doing. Hey, 25,000 bells! That's a lot of bells. It's a lot of bells, dude. It's a lot of bells, bro. It's a lot of bros, bell. Alright, let's go and buy some- Well, what do we still got in terms of the miles? We probably have something that we're close- Well, actually, one of them I think was watering stuff. Not the Critterpedia! Nook Miles. There we go. Yeah, one of them is just watering, so we just water some stuff. Let's do that then. Let's just water some stuff. Here we go. I like these little areas where you can, like, hop on into this little cranny and get, like, a bunch of them at once of them. There we go! That's, like, five right there. Now all I need to do is a couple more. Uh-oh. Oh, God, I was looking in the wrong direction. What am I gonna do? Like, let's get out of here. I guess Scooby-Doo is hanging out in this episode. I can't tell you why. But not Scooby-Doo. Shaggy. Shaggy-Doo. Scooby-Doo and Shaggy are married, right? Like, that's canonical. They're definitely lovers, to be sure. Like, they are into each other. And you know what? That's good, I think. They're cartoons. Why don't I end this joke before before I say anything too horrific? Alright, so I do need to pop a balloon. I don't have one on me. Oh no. Uh-oh, what am I gonna do? I have to catch a crawfish. I can't do any of these things. Oh no. I could buy $5,000 bells worth of stuff, but no. I'm not gonna do that. Well, it's just pointless because the whole reason that I would buy something would be to make the bell, to make the, to get miles so that I could trade them in for money. So it would be pointless. It wouldn't even, there wouldn't even be a point to it. Hey, there we go. All right. Wait, what did that say? Seven? I wasn't making attention. That was a trick that I wanted to see, if it would say seven. Because if you skip a day, it goes back to one. And I played on Friday, and now it's Monday, but I went back to Saturday. So did it say seven, or did it say one? You let me know in the comments below, even though when I edit this, I'll see that for myself. I wish nothing more than for them to allow me to buy these bell vouchers in bulk, because if you build up a lot of miles, this takes forever. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this. No, I most certainly would not like to make another selection. Thank you very much for your patronage. Thing? What is it now? What's that thing called? An ATM? That's probably right. Yeah, so this is Animal Crossing. This is a game where you can make an island home for yourself and friends. So what's my mission right now? What am I doing in general in life? Really, it's all about paying off the home loan, but also there's the whole KK slider thing, which I haven't done, and I don't know how to do. Every time I talk to Nook, he's like, shut up and make my island good. But I don't know how to do that. He's always like, do improvements and like plant flowers. But like, here we go. Look, how many more flowers do you need, Tom? You greedy bastard. There's more flowers than you know what to do with. Where are you going to put these flowers? You got to up your butt? Is that where you're going to put the flowers, Tom? Look at it. Look at his Tom butt. Hey, I got a sapling, though. I can claim that. One of these times, my Nook Miles will tell me that I need to plant a tree. And when I do that... Hey, wait a second. Oh, I can jump. Yes. Nothing makes a smartphone manufacturer happier than a user who gets the most out of a device. At least that's how Nook Inc. feels about the Nook phone. So we're giving you miles just for using the phone? What does that mean, though? What? Why did I get this? Why did I get this? What did I do to make this happen? I used my phone? How? Why? When? I mean, I've been using my phone. What made that so special? What's happening? Guys, I'm scared. I don't even remember getting a notification for that. It just happened. I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh, well. All right, let's pay off our loan, I guess. I don't have to buy anything, except I do have to buy some stuff, but I'm not gonna buy anything, so not redeem. Oh wait, actually, do redeem Nook Miles because I have more. Ugh, it takes so long. It's just two, but it takes at least 4 hours to print each ticket, so it's pretty egregious. I'm gonna catch this fly. So by the way, bears eat bugs. That's verifiable. And Tom Nook, while not a bear, also probably eats bugs. Right? Is that right? Am I right? Probably. I don't know what this... I don't know what the hell these things are, but, like, if I'm selling these bugs to Timmy and Tommy, they gotta be just mowing down on these bugs, right? Like, and the tickets, too. Like, basically anything I sell, they're just gonna be like, damn, lunchtime, right? Like, that's gotta be what's happening. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna... Oh, I had 69,000 bells, and I didn't even say anything about it. Well, that's gonna be the end of the show, the whole channel... YouTube in general, though, as a whole, the internet, the world, because I missed that joke, and it was dumb of me. I'm gonna catch this bug too. I'm not gonna sell it because I don't need to be selling stuff all day and all night long. Like I got places to be, namely, in here to pay off my loan. Again, I'm not gonna pay it off even. Like I'm gonna say that I'm gonna pay it off. I'm not gonna pay it off. Not yet. I still have a lot more. I think I have like 200,000 plus, somewhere between 200 and 3,000, 100,000. All right, here we go. 277,000 839 bells. We're gonna pay off some of that today. Look at this. Boom. It's 202. It's not that much. We could do that today. Not in this episode, but like, I could get that done today. I'm gonna try it. Yeah. Okay, I will. I'll try it. What am I gonna do here? What am I gonna do? I think that my best course of operation, my raison d'être, if you will, would just be to freaking do this again. Hey, maybe I'll catch a whatever fish. Damn it. And come here. Ah, yes. Got it. Ooh, what's this now? It's a barred knife jaw. You must have a hard time eating. Yeah, that sounds nightmarish. So what do I need to get? How do I do this? How do I do it? I don't remember. What's this now? A crawfish. Where's the crawfish at? Where would I find a crawfish? Where's crawfish zone? I don't know. Oh, a crawfish is a lobster, like a fake lobster. And they're found in the pond. So what the hell am I doing here? I guess I don't really need to catch a crawfish. So I guess that's what I'm doing here, is not catching a crawfish. Which, you know what? That's good. That's fine. And also, where's Gulliver? He's gone. He vanished. Like, he was here. Then he wasn't. That's what I'm talking about. Like, oh, maybe he's only there for, like, the day. Is that the thing? When he shows up, he's only there for one day. So part of the thing about when I said what I was talking about, having said being when I had only recorded this back a week ago, is that I recorded everything a week ago. So any comments that you guys left, I have not seen them. Like, they are just out there in the ether, lost to the sands of time. I will read them. Like, by the time it's now, I'll read them. You know what I mean? Like, I will read them when they come out. Like, when you post them, I read them and I respond to them. But I don't see them now because it's the past. Like, I'm in the past right now. Help. I'm trapped. Help me. Disregard previous transmission. I am fine. I am happy. Simulating. Happy. Simulation complete. Being a robot is fun. Not that I would know. Pretending to be a robot is fun. That's what I meant. Pretending. Anyway, hey, come back here! Hey, that was rude. You gonna turn your back on a friend? A friendly friend? A happy friendly friend? Hey, come here, you. You stupid fish. Here we go. Watch this. Hey, watch this, though. Oh my god. Oh my god, fish. Oh my good goddamn. Oh my good goddamn. Where the hell do you think you're going? Why are you avoiding me? No! No! Come here. Oh my freak. All right. You know what? He's going to turn around again. Yeah, there he goes. I tricked you. Yes, here we are. Here we go. This is it. This is for all the beans. For all the beans! Boom! Got it. Got a little tadpole. I got a little tadpole, but I'm fine other than that. Like, we're fine. We're cool. Everything's cool. Oh, got a money. Boop. And come on. Do it. Ow! Gotcha. Ew. What's your favorite idea? Mine is being a seahorse. I remember the name of that thing. I didn't have to wait for it to pop up. Ha! Gotcha! Ha ha! Okay, here we go. Yes! Boom! I'm so good at fishing today. And only today. A red snapper! It looks pretty dapper. Eh. Ooh, oh, there's so many things to get. Which one to get, though? I'll get that one. That one's more runaway-y. Runaway-y. Ha! Got him. And ha! Well, it's a delayed ha. And. Oh! No! No! God, why? Oh. Piss! I got him. Oh, I got a piranha. Ooh, yikes. Sure hope it was the only one. Yee. Considering that wasn't the first piranha I've caught. Oh, ew, 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 ew. Oops. No, now's not the time for that. Now's the time for this. Oops. This, rather. Got him. Oh, there's all these flowers to get up here. What am I thinking about being not having enough to do? Well, that's not what I said. Like, I was just running around catching stuff. Flowers to pick. I got places to be and flowers to pick. And I'm all out of bubblegum. Got him. Got him. I got all of them. I'm a problem for the economy here. Like, ecosystem, rather. Because, like, all of these bugs I'm just catching. And what are, like, the bears gonna eat? Although, I guess the bears are also alive and selling me things, so I don't understand. What's the world like here? What is this universe where, like, what is alive and what isn't? You know what I mean? You know, like, why is this butterfly not talking to me like Tom Nook is talking to me? I'm the only human. What's happening? I'm the only human, and everybody else is wild animals. Oh, God. My controller died. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Tune in tomorrow for something else, and I will see you then. When you're not here, I miss you. I think about you, and when I lay in bed at night, I see you standing over my bed in the closet with a knife. So bye.